Richard has asked, will the Haltech Elite work with Hemi engines for real-time tuning? Basically, there's just about nothing you can't put a Haltech Elite on. As with most aftermarket standalone ECUs, they have a very flexible trigger setup. So the trigger inputs are what the ECU needs in order to know what the engine RPM is, as well as the engine position, or in other words, which cylinder is firing at any particular point. So the Elite comes with pre-configured trigger modes for a variety of popular engines. Just about anything that's popular for modifying is already included, but then there is also the ability, if you've got something that's really oddball or off the wall that isn't included, you can use a generic trigger mode. This may require you to change the trigger system fitted to the engine. So yeah, really nothing you can't tune there.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.